Oh, I wish Rodney were here. Looks like under normal levels, the water would be up to the end of this terrace here, where it's up to the tree line, right there. At least that's how it looks in this picture here. After the flashback. I had not read that before about Jill Jake's comment. I haven't been reading much in the interpretations, so that's the first I had read that phrase until now. About Jack's final collapse. The cloud just went up and up so that I could see the triangular peak that's to the right of the Moreventop Mountain.